This is why you never mess with a professional whipper. And the reason this guy is so accurate is because he's also a 2x world champion whipcracker. And whenever people question if he's really that accurate, he simply responds back with a video like this. So you definitely don't want to mess with this guy because he never seems to miss.